Guys, what's up? So I'm actually at the Wizards game right now. I know I haven't posted my last vlog, but I am so excited to show you guys.
See, food is unlimited. Food and booze is only the next right to start the quarter. Until the fourth quarter. So. Yeah, you can tell us.
It's really awesome. So, let's see what Anthony's going to do here. So yeah. And my dad's for the Knicks right now, but I'm for the Wizards actually. So
yeah, this is actually
my third NBA game, my second NBA game here at the Verizon Center,
watching the Wizards. And Carmelo Anthony's at the line right now. Let's see how he does. He can make the free throw or he'll miss it. Oh, he knocks it down. 4.4 seconds left, guys. So yeah, I am a really big fan of John Wall, and I'm just so excited to see him play today. The Knicks are okay in my opinion, but I really want to see the Wizards win, because last game the Wizards lost against the Raptors. And yeah, let's see if he's going to make it through. Oh yeah, please cash. But yeah, they lost. The Wizards were leading the whole time last time, and let's see what's going to happen right here. Oh.
That's the first quarter.
That's okay.
And 28.
Yeah, like I was saying, the last time I was here, the Raptors played them, and the Wizards were leading the whole time. But then there was a game-winning shot by Corey Joseph on the Raptors, and so they lost. But hopefully we can get the dub this game, and we're actually going to go and get some food. So yeah, it is the first quarter right now, as you can see. Super excited to bring you guys over. Yeah, so we won the game, as you can see, 117-101. So on my Snapchat story, you can see kind of what happened. And what's your combo? It was a good game. We won by 15 straight consecutive home wins. And super proud of the Wizards and how they played tonight. How they were really good. Just awesome. So yeah.